What is that thing?
Okay, it's a rodent heater.
Okay, and where are you going to put it?
In the firebox.
And what's it going to do?
It's going to keep the firebox warm. The traveling heat will go down the tube, dry the tube, so that the water that was on the outside of them...
And it will help our fellow rodents stay warm.
Yeah.
We've got one of these heaters in the tender as well.
Yeah, because we drained all the water out of it. And, you know, once the rust starts creating the flakes go through the water